Here we have a regular hexagon ABCDEF of side A. So let's draw a figure. The side of this hexagon is 8. P is the point inside the hexagon. If PZ, PH, PI, PZ, PK and PL are drawn perpendicular to sides AB, BC, CD, DE, EF and FA respectively, then we have to find the value of PJ plus PH plus PI plus PZ plus PK plus PL. Suppose point P is the center of the regular hexagon and then draw the perpendiculars. So effectively we have to find J K plus H K plus I L. By simple observations we can say that J will definitely be greater than A and less than 2A, and same would be the case for HK and IL, which means the value of given sum will be more than 3A and less than 6A. And now on checking options, we find option B is the correct answer, because first option lies beyond the range as it is more than 6A. Same is the case with third option, which is equal to 3A, but our required quantity has to be more than 3A and the required quantity has to be less than 6A. But it is given as 6A in option D, therefore all other options get eliminated and only option B contains the value that falls in the given range, that is 3A and 6A excluding both. Hence option B is the correct answer.